disclaimer, I am not a doctor, I am not a nutritionist. I did do my research before introducing baby lead weaning to Layla. I wanted to make sure that I knew the ins and outs, how to cook the food, how to cut the food, what foods to introduce, what was the first food to introduce to her. So I did do my research. So please, 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 please do your research. Video, let's jump into it. Let's go. So you're probably asking yourself, what is baby led weaning? So baby led weaning is basically skipping the parades, the little jar containers of like the smushy food, the rice cereal, anything in a liquid form. You're basically skipping that. And you're skipping the part, the most important part, you're skipping the spoon feeding. So basically, the child is being independent in a way. They're the ones that are, you know, playing with the food, squishing the food in their hands. They're the ones that when they're ready to put the food... Sorry about that. So basically, the child is the one that's letting you know, when I'm ready, I'm going to grab the food and I'm going to put it in my mouth. Please, 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 again, I really want to emphasize, do your research. But while I was doing my research, a few things that I looked out for, knowing when my baby was ready to eat, able to hold their head up, that's basically for choking reasons. You know, you want to make sure your baby's sitting up straight and is able to hold their head. So when they do put the piece of, let's say, avocado in their mouth, they're not going to choke on it. It does reduce the chances of them choking. Also, you want to make sure that your baby is interested in food. You don't want to force your baby to eat when they just really are not interested in food. That's basically a sign of them showing you, hey, I'm not ready to eat. But as far as Layla, she was so ready to eat. Seriously, in our opinion, she was ready to eat a month ago. But I did want to wait until she was sitting up by herself, so I knew that when she was sitting in the high chair, she would sit up straight and she wasn't slouching over the high chair. So I was just waiting for that. So now that she is able to sit up by herself and is sturdy in the high chair, we felt this was the perfect time to introduce the food to her. You don't want to take away their milk supply, whichever way you took, breastfeeding or formula. As for us, I am strictly only breastfeeding, so she still is drinking her 5 to 6 times a day. I did not take that away from her. That is her main source of nutrition, is the breast milk. So I did not take that away whatsoever. And while I was doing my research, I thought this was such an amazing phrase, and I want to emphasize it so much. Food before one is just for fun. Remember that. This is not their way of any type of nutrition. This is just their way to learn and experiment on their own on what to do with food and the texture and the different colors. And this is just their way of learning what food is. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video on baby led weaning. If you do plan on using this method for your little one, I did go ahead and put all the articles that I read down below in the description bar for you. Please comment down below with what you plan on introducing your baby for the first time when they eat, or if they already did eat, what did they eat for the first time? If you're new to my channel, or if you like this video, please give this video a big fat thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. Videos are up every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And until next time, bye guys. Layla's eating avocados.
Layla, are you ready? Yeah.